Andy D'Angelo once said, "Develop a passion for learning. If you do, you will never cease to grow." I found my passion for learning comes from my family.
My name is Chris McGovey, and I am a 2015 Flagler College graduate with a bachelor's degree in social science secondary education with a minor in history. While at Flagler, I have completed 95 practicum hours and a 16-week internship in various settings across St. John's County. I grew up just outside New York City, which has helped me understand that the world is fast-paced and constantly changing.
My grandfather, George Jokum, was a high school principal. When I was a six-year-old child standing in my grandfather's old office, I told him that one day I would be sitting in that chair. The dream of a six-year-old could not have been realized without the support from many different people. My family has always supported me in everything that I do, and with that knowledge, I am able to go out into the world with the confidence I need to make my dreams come true.
Having learned this ability has required me to work very hard to get to where I am today. By using my own personal experiences, I feel I will better be able to understand the problems and challenges that my students are faced with. I have worked at town camps for 4 years and golf country clubs for 8 years. Each of these jobs have given me skill sets that will be beneficial. Working at the camps has given me the opportunity to find out that I enjoy working with middle school to high school age students. Working at the camps gave me the opportunity to work with children and plan a variety of different engaging activities. While working at the country club has taught me the importance of organizational skills, prep work, and how to be adapting to my changing scenarios.
In my spare time, I like to be outdoors. I enjoy playing soccer, basketball, and golf. I believe sports are important because they teach people how to work with others and to always give your best effort no matter the outcome. At some point, I hope to become a soccer coach or a basketball coach either at a competitive level or
just... Teaching should not be just about teaching to a test. Teaching should be the opportunities that we take to give our students the tools they need in order to be successful. It's important that students should be able to find the answers themselves rather than being told what the answer is. One goal of mine is to make sure my students have the tools they need in order to go out into the world and be successful.
For most of my life, I have traveled around the United States, visiting historical sites such as Philadelphia, Williamsburg, Virginia, and Jamestown. During the summers of 2013 and 2014, I was able to travel to Italy, England, and France. And in 2015, I will be going to Germany as well. In Italy, I was able to walk among the ruins of the Roman Empire, which has always been a passion of mine. In both England and France, I was able to take part in the 70th anniversary of D-Day and World War II, another passion of mine growing up. To be able to take what I have learned in the classroom and go see what I have learned about in person has greatly enhanced my passion for learning.
My greatest accomplishment as a teacher will be when one of my students makes the choice to go to New York to see the 9/11 memorials instead of going to Disney World, or travel to Philadelphia to see the birthplace of our nation instead of going to Busch Gardens for the day, or they give up a trip to Universal Studios and go see the beaches of Normandy. In the end, my goal is to have my students put down the remote and pick up their passport.